And actually, the houses I built were in like a 45 degree, and some of the houses are actually built down here. But either way, it doesn't matter. We have a difference of opinion on the matter.
Son of a bitch stole my car.
How does that work out? Do they put like a hand up in there? She lost it, she gained it, she lost it, she gained
damn.
It.
Damn.
She lost it.
Yep, and it's been gone since. These motherfuckers ain't on their damn dick in the
What the fuck was that? Oh, okay.
What the fuck? You can't say shit like that. I'm not in my right mind right now. Yeah.
You been smoking? I didn't know you smoked. No. No.
I know she is.
Did you die?
Oh, she would probably say differently. She probably would say that she's very ugly. Yeah.
If you were the last man standing, what? It wasn't me.
That's what I keep telling her. I do, honestly. Excuse me.
No, you're fine. I wasn't sure you were talking about us or what.
Damn.
I just ran around, we still won.
You did not just see what I did.
What'd you do?
I so badly want to go to game chat and tell him to fucking throw his damn disc out the window. You did not just see what I did.
What did you see?
If this would have been in here and seen that shit, he probably would have said, what?
Probably.
I about threw my headset because of that fucking headset.
I don't like this map.
Wow.
I don't know where this comes from. I even tried to put my dick in my ear. I still can't hear where they're coming from. Watch out. person, huh? How did he lose?
Know what to tell you. I did, but I got rid of it because the game's too fucking big.
That's what she said. Oh no, it's so big.
That is what she said. Yeah, I'm choking on air.
Oh no, too big, too big. We got them, we got them. My buddy was telling me a story about that.
Yep, it's a big ass cloud of air.
So apparently he was in the military with another guy. Jesus Christ.
I sure did.
Really? That's terrible. That cocksucker needs to quit now. Anyways, I know it was. So apparently, back in the day, they went to like a Asian whorehouse, and the only thing separating him and his buddy was like a sheet.
A sheep.
A sheet.
Oh, a sheet.
Yeah, yeah. So, like, each room was sheeted off. And they're both, like, you know, in the process of getting ready to do this. And he hears from the room next door where his buddy is, the Asian woman goes, "Oh, no, too big, too big." Oh, I'd be kind of shameful. My head would probably go down.
God
my
damn.
Woman didn't say not to, no, too big. But is it?
God damn.
Even if that a big dick, because it's a whorehouse. You know they shouldn't stop me. This is real FM. You know, if they turn that away, it must be really big. God, I wouldn't even want to know.
That blows.
Did you not put your gun in time?
Goddamn.
Yeah, as we're talking about fluffy tail, they're coming up behind me.
Hey,
bad, I suck. I'm bad, man.
You keep winning, I keep paying.
What the fuck? This guy had a Michael Myers mask on. Why would you shoot me? Apparently you lost his shit. And Michael Myers one. Oh, I'm not. He didn't even invite me. He killed me and then died. Michael Myers. On our team. Because he's wall hacking.
Yeah.
He's wall hacking.
Oh shit.
Wall hacking. See? Wall hacking. How the fuck do you know he was in there? No. Oh, no. Process of elimination is a high probability he's in there. What do you mean elimination? Probability. Then all you gotta do is use a hit marker. Oh, hey. That's always nice. Come around the corner, get shot in the face. Love this game. Everybody's right by him. Oh, there was three people. He got the third one. and he got shot in the ass. Match point. 4-0. Where's Michael Myers? Right there next to you. That's the one that shot me. I'm not going to. But that's the one that shot me.
Yep, mm-hmm. Stay down.
I don't like this map.
Alright, see ya.
Fuckery. How do we get defeated? There were two upstairs and one coming up the ladder. And you both poked your heads out the window. Oh, bye, tree.
Oh my god. You love to piss her off,
no
huh?
No heat on. I'll be in bed an hour and a half. Nah, I'm good. I got one yesterday. Yeah. So an hour and a half, you'll be able to take a shower.
Ow.
Oh, you can get away there than that. After midnight, we let it all hang out.
Get off me.
But I want to be on you.
Not you. Oh, I was talking about the big boy in this game. Get off me, big boy. Go over there.
Guy right over here.
Big ass over there. Backbreaker. And one more time. There you go. Roundhouse.
That's the best you can do.
Woo! We did it. All right. Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, I thought it said Elvis. That's it, lads. On to the next round. Get ready. With an AK-47. I think my balls are growing icicles. I thought you said you opened the oven.
I did. I said I did.
Oh, I thought you just asked
I me did.
To
I said I did.
Bleep, bleep, bleep. That's all, folks.
That country accent's coming out.
Bomb in the process. My body lies over the ocean. There's somebody in here.
Damn.
What the fuck? Where did I just get shot from? I was jumping up to go over the wood. There was no way to hit me with an angle, but apparently you can. Where are you going? I'm right there, dude.
So, how far have you gotten in Cold War?
Yeah, when I get off. No. I'm about to get off real fast. And I'm the one with the dirty mind.
He's all like, he's all like, and you like it.
Sorry, over here getting off. Trying to get off. Game's so long, I can't get off. See, talking to me. I'm listening to her. How the fuck did he die? Did you see that? Oh.
My girlfriend's calling me.
Yeah, I wouldn't watch for either. Did you not see his head? Hello? Saw his head, right? There it is again. Side, what do you mean? Yeah. Not me. I don't know where the fuck I am. Oh, there's a guy up there. With you? He got you? There's like a little sliver over there that people can shoot through. Cool. Up top. Yeah, no worries. You do? Oh, one of us do. Three left.
He's to my right. No, he wasn't. He's behind me. That was to my left. That was straight.
really do a COVID mask to take tomorrow off.
What?
You know what? I was wrong. I feel like I got a fever. I almost want to have a fever now. I should have said shit. I should have left it alone.
Sucks.
Hey. I wouldn't have 2 weeks of no pay. I'm not him. I'm not a moron. I'd have 2 weeks paid. You see, I got paid for the whole day. He said he wasn't sure I would get paid. I said, oh, I'll get paid for the whole day, you watch. Either way, I would have dictated it. Either I was injured on the job, which is a Roik-related injury, or your equipment malfunctioned and you sent me home and you shouldn't have. One way or another, I was getting paid for today. And if it was a work-related injury, you didn't even offer to take me to the doctor. You just sent me home. This is a life-threatening thing. This is a life-or-death situation. It's a pandemic. This shit can kill me, and you sent me home without the option of medical help. I can play stupid, too. Where's Eagle?
Oh,
he did say he was gonna go do that, did he? I'm such a fucking noob. I'll walk around looking like a moron. Take a bullet up the ass, bitch. I don't know these fucking maps. And my brain hurts. I don't know. We got different maps now. Maps used to go up like 5 flights of stairs. You guys know where people are at. I don't. I keep going to the TV. You won't let me. I even tried to get quiet.
What's going on, man?
18K all over. They're going to kill me. Can you get us a car and get us out of here?
Oh, shit.
We should just get the fuck out of here.
I was running right at him like, hey, guys. Let's say high five.
What, can I help you?
I was on the other side over here. We probably would have killed each other because I would have came out this way and you would have came out that way and I would have been like, ah! You would have been like, fuck you! I hate you anyway. That's why you sit on the couch, bitch.
Oh,
Nothing. Well, I that's all. They jumped me, and I think I might have broken some guy's leg. I don't know what this big problem is. Whatever, they're assholes. 18 fucking K. We'll get them some other time.
That's why we're about to lose. I got don't kill us again.
What?
We're gonna win this. No hope. We're winning.
Okay. I can't see them anymore.
With the window.
I think we're safe.
I found this window.
I can take it from here.
Nah, I'm looking at the wall. I'm that kind of a dude.
No problem. What? Oh. I think I beat that one.
How?
Probably heaven.
Alright, alright, alright! You want to fight? You look like you might survive a couple rounds.
Sorry, so we were
come on, tough guy. You got nothing to lose but your teeth.
What the fuck?
I did great.
And people's elbow right in the chest. Bam. Let's go for a ride. Bye bye.
How did you even do it? You're in two plans. Found love. easy. Grind him. Oh yeah,
I'm not even in here. You just missed her. He cleaned everybody out. Now your fucking buddy just kicked me out of there. And I know it. He could be gone.
Who did what?
Bolo kicked me out. There should be at least 13 members there. There should be 13 members there. Prostick shouldn't even be in there. Now you gotta call Bolo and deal with that.
Just that he literally just did this. Kick her out of the damn thing.
What the fuck?
I doubt that.
I did not even accept it, bro. You sound such like Elton of a private window back there.
Seriously, that's the best you can do.
I think that one's the one that I did.
Alright.
I think I did this one too. Was it? No, it was this one. Excuse me. Thanks. Yep, I sure will. Who? No. What'd he say? Damn. They probably will.
Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bo.
Shit.
But watch it! You could hurt someone.
Ow. Oh, shit, 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 shit. I didn't even... Oh my god.
is Uncle Paul?
I don't know.
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
He's over there.
My face off. For some reason, I just don't see that happen.
Easy. 18K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
Come on.
Get in the cover, you fucking dumbass. God damn. Shit. God damn it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
No. I'll be on in a few.
Behind us!
Damn it.
Over here. I got you covered.
Damn it.
Over here. I got you covered.
Yeah, it looks like a consecrated place.
What? Yes.
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
Who's our backup? Who's looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code. Even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings. Even in a fucking hospital. And for what?
Damn.
Shit. Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo, kiddo! We go!
You calling me. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Poe. But I'm guessing war.
Yeah, but guess who? Those guys were 18K. I'm starting to wonder. A lot of people stand to benefit if Uncle Poe never leaves the hospital.
He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. But Dog Eyes is gone, this shit keeps happening. Might be that someone is pulling strings, trying for a move that lands him in control of the tribe.
The 18K are getting out of hand. We have to send them a message.
Damn straight.
What the fuck are you doing?
Look, I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky. Keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right. All right. See you. Bye.